Hey everyone, you know, it's like I haven't been on YouTube for a little minute, like maybe for about a week, doing a recording, but I get back here and there's this whole new recording setup, so it's pretty nice. So anyway, I am here learning some new chords, some new progressions. This is an awesome guitar book here. You can't see it, but I'll tell you what the title, can you see that? Progression, Chord Progression Encyclopedia. It's really a cool book of progressions, and normally I would just play my guitar, you know, down here by the neck, the lower part over here, but when I'm reading this book here, it teaches me how to do, well, I don't know how to do the cage system, but I can play my chords up here. So I wrote a song, I'm just trying to practice this chord progression. So I wrote a little song out of it so I could remember the chords. Okay, so it's no official song, but just so I can remember how to play these chords. Whenever I learn a song or learn a new progression or would position my finger on a guitar, I always turn those chords into a song. So this way I can play it over and over again and, you know, have fun playing it while I write the song. So A minor up here, A minor, E7 to D minor. So first thing you have to understand is the power to believe in yourself. Believe again, you've got to get back to childlike ability to dream again. You gotta stop believing you're special again. You gotta see yourself doing something different. You've got to believe in yourself. Believe in yourself. You've got to believe in yourself. So those chords are going to help me. This little song is going to help me to remember the position for A minor up here, which is on the 5th fret. And, oh lord. You bar the 5th fret. And you have to. Why am I trying to show this? And then. Where strings are those? Anyway. This string and this string on the. That's the number 4 and 5th string on the 7th fret. That's the A minor chord. So I usually would play A minor down here. So now I get to play it up on the 5th fret. But yes, so I hope you all are having a wonderful day. And I love the way this looks. It's pretty close. I wonder if I could push it, you know, zoom in or zoom out because it's very close. But hope you all are having a wonderful day. It's the last day of school tomorrow for the kids. I'm so excited. And I'm exhausted. I've been just teaching. I'm just so tired. I really am. It's like, and then my music school opened up, and I really don't feel like, you know, I don't feel like teaching. But I'm so glad it's mine, and I could, you know, I'm not under any pressure to work every day, even though I said I was going to work Monday through Friday, including Sunday. And Saturdays, some Saturdays, but anyway, I'm tired. I need to go watch a nice, good movie. If you guys know of any really cool movies that I could sit down and watch on Netflix, please let me know, because I don't watch movies, but I'm in a mood to watch some good movies, just to relax. Have a good one, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.